Oh, I'm sorry. Are you all right?
I'm so sorry. Yeah, my fault.
Ow.
This is an episode where Carrie meets a fun, new, hot guy.
I should get going.
Yes, you should.
Hold on, Barbara. How am I supposed to ask her to my mom's next big soiree if she isn't here to be asked?
What I've loved about the show is we've explored a bunch of different worlds. And episode 5 is where we introduce a world that we have yet to see, which is the fabulous, glamorous, and very scary Upper East Side. So Carrie gets to kind of be in a world she's never been in before. It's a world some people might recognize from the later Gossip Girl universe, but it's sort of the first inklings in the 1980s of that sort of Upper East Side, obsessed with art and penthouses kind of world.
Oh, hey guys.
This is a fun episode where we really get to see, as I like to call them, the two titans, Maggie and Donna LaDonna, kind of go head to head while Maggie tries to protect Carrie.
This place is so cute. I don't know why we don't hang out here more.
Because this is our hangout.
I don't think you can claim a place. That's just childish.
It's ours, and we're not going anywhere.